Now we're gonna do I'm gonna do a Roosevelt Sykes tune. Now there's a benefit coming up for Roosevelt Sykes on March 22nd. There's flyers up here to raise money for his tombstone, and Roosevelt Sykes deserves a tombstone as much as anybody. He influenced piano, blues piano, down the road, everyone he plays. We're talking about Otis Band, Memphis Slim, they all were stealing Roosevelt Sykes licks. I don't know how they did it, but they did it. So this is a tune called The 44s.
What a crowd.